Washington, police chase, fiery crash, and police involved shooting in Palm Beach County shuts down I-95. We'll detail the circumstances behind the scene. The clock is ticking closer toward another government shutdown. The latest from Washington at noon.